must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. There's Jackdaw, looking dead as ever. What happened here? Might it happen again? Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Expelliarmus ought to disarm the beast. Unnerving. What's happening? Revelio. Revelio. I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Revelio. Oh no. The room is starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? Thank you. I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Revelio.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganach were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic?
Yeah.
Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
We can be right back, I guess.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Revelio. I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book? Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Expelliarmus. Leviosa. I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
Leviosa!
Also, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. side tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Levioso! Accio! Accio! Revelio. Revelio. Got it. Revelio. Incendio! Revelio. 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 I've always said that travel rebellions the mind. Levioso, Accio. Revelio. 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 Handy resource indeed, your field guide. Revelio.
Transfiguration is the hardest subject.
Expelliarmus! Lumos.
I'd never risk leaving things in the dormitory without a muggle repelling charm.
Slytherins are lucky they get to sleep next to the lake. Water is so
thin. Revelio.
I like to keep a bit of wood.
Revelio. Revelio.
Oh. Isn't Sebastian Fallow family from Fellcroft? I would have expected.
Oh, I'd like to retire to Hogsmeade one day. Open a pub.
So many interesting people from all over the world come to the hospital. You never know who you'll meet. Spotted a van.
Revelio.
Revelio.
It's all about demeanor, really, isn't it? Being an aura. Having a commanding stature. I think I shall be
rewarded. I'd never have a harsh word to say about Hogwarts.
Revelio. Revelio.
There's always someone snoring in our dormitory. One of the girls, too. And she talks in her sleep.
Well, one can't argue with that.
We'd have more fun in our dormitory.
Revelio. Lumos. Repairer. Levioso. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you... I hope...
It's Herbology homework.
With joy to be in the presence of such arrogance.
What are you up to now?
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Oh yeah, let me go ahead and...
What can I do for you today?
Looks like I'm gonna have to go to bed.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
This reading.